Welcome to the online service for Timonium United Methodist Church. I'm so glad that you were able to join us as you watch this video. We ask that you think about what we say. We also ask if you are so moved to like this video so that others may see it, to share it with those of your friends and relatives, neighbors, that you think would benefit from hearing this message. And we ask you to subscribe so that you never miss one of these episodes. We also ask that you visit our website, where there is lots more information about who we are at Timonium United Methodist Church and how we live out our mission statement of celebrating God's love, share it with everyone, and making disciples of Christ. Our call to worship today is Psalm 118. Verses 1 through 2 and 19 to 29. Oh, give thanks to the Lord, for he is good. His steadfast love endures forever. Let Israel say, his steadfast love endures forever. Open to me the gates of righteousness, that I may enter through them and give thanks to the Lord. It is the gate of the Lord. The righteous shall enter through it. I thank you that you have answered me and have become my salvation. The stone the builders rejected has become the chief cornerstone. That is the Lord's doing. It is marvelous in our eyes. This is the day the Lord has made. Let us rejoice and be glad in it. Save us, we beseech you, O Lord. O Lord, we beseech you, give us success. Blessed is the one who comes in the name of the Lord. We bless you from the house of the Lord. The Lord is God. He has given us light. Bind the festal procession with branches up to the horns of the altar. You are my God. And I will give thanks to you. You are my God. I will extol you. Oh, give thanks to the Lord, for he is good, for his steadfast love endures forever. Our opening prayer today, please join me by bowing our heads. Sovereign God, we confess that we are as fickle as the crowds in Jerusalem. When everything seems to be going well, we join the Hosanna chorus. But in times of weariness or rebellion, people can turn to insult. We hide our faith when it is under attack and link ourselves with the scoffers. When there is an opportunity to speak a good word for Jesus Christ, we are silent. Our church lifts an uncertain word before the world, for we, its members, have not been faithful. We need your forgiving love today, O God, more than ever. Hear our prayer. And all God's people said, Amen. Our New Testament lesson today comes from the letter of Philippians, chapter 4, verses 4 through 7. Rejoice in the Lord always. Again, I will say rejoice. Let your gentleness be known to everyone. The Lord is near. Do not worry about anything, but in everything by prayer and supplication with thanksgiving, let your requests be made known to God. And the peace of God, which surpasses all understanding, will guard your hearts and your minds in Christ Jesus. Our gospel lesson today comes from the book of Mark, chapter 11, verses 1 through 11. When they were approaching Jerusalem at Bethpage and Bethany, near the Mount of Olives, he sent two of his disciples and said to them, go to the village ahead of you, and immediately as you enter it, you will find there a colt that has never been ridden. Untie it and bring it. If anyone says to you, why are you doing this? Just say this, the Lord needs it and will send it back here immediately. They went away and found a colt tied near a door outside in the street. As they were untying it, some of the bystanders said to them, what are you doing untying the colt? Then they told him what Jesus had said, and they allowed them to take it. When they brought the colt to Jesus, they threw their cloaks on it, and he sat on it. Many people spread their cloaks on the road, and others spread leafy branches that they had cut from the fields. Then those who went ahead and those who followed were shouting, Hosanna! Blessed is the one who comes in the name of the Lord. Blessed is the coming kingdom of our ancestor David. Hosanna in the highest. Then he entered Jerusalem and went into the temple. And when he had looked around at it, everything, as it was already late, he went out to Bethany with the 12. The word of God for the people of God. Thanks be to God.